Okay, so engine start. It's fuel injected, so it's got this little throttle set lever. It's like a choke, it's not a choke. So just make sure, if it's cold, I'd make sure that's right up. I'll show you that later. Anyway, it's in the up position. I'm going to sit on the bike. I'm just going to stand. Key on. Neutral lights on green. Starter button's over here. Hands off. So we've had the cylinders being balanced recently. That's why it's had to be idle. Like this, when the engine's cold, it's actually like a cold engine. The only thing that's tricky going, well, this is all automatic anyway, both points. Both points just go on the bottom end. Oh yeah, it drops up a little bit. Now the little guy, so I like to use a centre stand and push off that way, so I don't, because it's such a big bike, if I had it on the side stand, you can't use your fatigue or whatever, you might knock the bike.